Hi, my name is Lena, and I can't be there in person today, but I'm making a video instead. Gymnastics made me who I am today. It taught me some of the most important life lessons a person couldn't. I learned dedication, determination, hard work, and how to make true and real friends. Ever since I was little, my life consisted of school, practice, homework, and then all over again. People said I should focus on schoolwork instead of spending so much time at the gym, but that would have been the worst thing I could have done. My body craves physical exercise, and after having a long and usually bad day at school, I could come to practice and clear my head. Even if coaches were yelling or I couldn't get anything done, I always felt better. Gymnastics taught me to work hard in school and to never give up, and because of that, I got into my dream college. Gymnastics is what shaped what I wanted to do with my life. I went through many, many annoying injuries throughout my gymnastics career, which led me to be out of the sport for long periods of time. It killed me that it kept happening, and I would usually end up in physical therapy. Though getting all these injuries sucked, a few years ago, I realized that being a physical therapist and helping people heal and go back to their sports was what I wanted to do. Without gymnastics, I don't know if I would have been able to figure it out so quickly, or if I ever would have. Simmons University has an amazing program I'm going to be part of, and I'm so excited to start that journey. I'm so grateful for the sport and all the amazing people I have in my life because of it.